This is episode... My cat's in the background. I don't know if you noticed that. This is episode 12 of Hendrick's Pop Reviews, where we're going to do the same thing as the last video, except where my mystery mailman gives me a mystery bag, and I randomly pick a pop from the bag, a pop box, and whichever one I get, I have to unbox it, and I have to review it and rate it. But if I have to guess which one I'm gonna get, and if I get it wrong, then I'm gonna do a separate video where I do the 100 Mario sounds. So, first of all, did you reshuffle the boxes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I reshuffled the boxes. Come on in, our special guest, Mystery Mailman again. Hey, so I'm going to randomly pick a Funko Pop, but first, I need to think. I'm going to close my eyes so I don't see it. Which one do I think I'm going to get? I think I'm going to get... I got this girl. It's like a female Batman who's like a green... I think it's like a Poison Ivy imposter or something. So I'm gonna see if I'll get that one. Okay. And I got... I did! Yes! I completed it! Yeah! Don't have to do the challenge. Bye, bye, thanks. I don't have to do the challenge, guys. Honestly, that sounds pretty cool to do this challenge, though. Anyways, so we have Poison Ivy Imposter right there in the box. I'm gonna unbox it. And it's the same series as my Two-Face Imposter, which I unboxed the last video. Go check that out. And then my Penguin Imposter, which I haven't unboxed yet. So we'll have to get the Mystery Mailman back in here soon. So I'm gonna unbox this. You can see it there. Oh, my cat just left the room. I have a really cute little kitten. See, might come on camera in another video. And guys, I'm gonna admit, originally, I thought I didn't really want to get her, but it was a buy two, get one free deal at Disc Replay, and now I was like, well, I might as well get it. It's in the same set. I might be able to complete the set. But she actually looks pretty cool. I kind of like her now that I have her. And some of the superhero pops come with this little thing. I think it's like a mystery Funko mystery box you get every so often, and then you get like mystery things. And I know this is off topic, I'm supposed to be reviewing the pop, but those aren't Funko Pops. I know, and they look like another product that are kind of like Funko Pops. So, and I didn't know Funko controlled those, like was the brand that made those. Anyways, that's off topic. We have Poison Ivy Imposter. Poison Ivy TM, so has to be something cool. She has the hair on the outside of the mask. This is kind of messed up. Can you see that, guys? It's kind of like double layered. There's a layer there, and there's... Don't know if you can see that. I know that's really close, but can you see the nose? Anyways, so he has the like odd like detailing on her shirt. Then there's a cape on the back. So he has the gloves around there. By the way, I'm glad my computer is focusing on this really good. You know, at first I didn't really like the look of her, and I didn't think I'd like her. But now I kind of like her. She's a pretty cool pop. Her head does not move. A lot of pop's heads move. I would get an example, but I don't want to get up and stuff. So I think she's actually pretty cool. I kind of like her. I didn't think I'd like her, but I kind of do. So I think I'll have to read her always, I never just have a solid answer. Like, I'm gonna rate this one 5. I'm gonna rate this one 4. I spent half an hour thinking. I'd have to give this one a 3.5 or a 4. I need to decide though, because, you know, I'm gonna give this one a 3.5. It's a really, you know what? I might move that up to a 4. I'll go with a 3. Can I do 3.7? That's kind of off. If you consider 3.7 a good rating, then I'd rate her that. But 3.5 is okay. Yeah, I really do like. I shouldn't be boxing this while I talk. I really do like that pop more than I thought I would. So, if you guys want to see more of this, maybe I'll up my chances, and I'll draw another pop, and I'm gonna guess which one it is. It can be the Penguin Imposter or Louise with Cootsie Kopi. That's her little toy thing. It's like an alien little toy. It's actually pretty cute. But yeah. So that was episode 12 of Hendrix Pop Reviews. Peace. Thanks for watching, everybody. Next video is coming soon.